Kid Fugazi, you took a little time to say that name. You okay? So what are we doing today, guys?
So we're going to be making ice cream!
So here you go, guys. This is the powerful setup. Today, the kids wanted to do their own ice cream sundae. What do you guys think?
What? Hey guys, we have M&M's. Mm-hmm. We have Sour Patch, some sprinkles. We already have sprinkles, so we have chocolate. Yes, we have something. Some of this, we have some
more
chocolate, and we got some mini strawberries, and we got some trolleys.
Ooh, you guys ready?
Yeah!
What the? All right, guys, so today we are going to make the sundae, but we want to make sure that some of this candy is properly cut. The Starburst minis, we actually don't have to cut them because they're actually pretty small.
Yeah.
So that's pretty cool. We're going to take the trolleys and cut them.
Yeah, which is, I am holding the camera and I am cut. My dad is doing it. Say hello.
Hello.
Elias is holding the camera right now. I'm playing my name.
Elias, you're just talking.
Maybe we'll cut a little bit more?
Yep. Well, those are, I'm just gonna get a lot of trolleys in my brand new thing. And I'm gonna quickly tell you. It starts with an I. And now we're gonna cut this. Wow. Wow! Now we have that one. Bye bye.
Oops. Well, we're not gonna eat that, that's for sure.
Because that's,
caca.
Caca, yeah.
Can I eat it?
Really? Really, girl?
Hey, say hello.
All right, so we'll be back in a second, guys, when we cut everything, okay? All right, here we go. What do we have here, Eli?
We got all of the syrup candy that we are going to make for our ice cream.
What? The ice cream? Look at this girl. What's she doing over there? You ready or what?
Yeah.
All right, let's do it. All right, kids. Mr. Eli, which ice cream do you want? We got strawberry. Let's tell them what we got. We got strawberry, chocolate and vanilla. What would you like?
That's vanilla.
Just vanilla? How about you, miss?
I want chocolate and vanilla.
Chocolate and vanilla. Okay, wait.
You didn't say we can't dance.
What? All right, let's scoop these up and we'll be right back. All righty, kids. You guys ready to put the ice cream toppings on?
Yes, yeah. Pictures, remember.
All right, Mr. Eli, let's start with you. Which topping do you want first?
I will.
And by the way, I didn't have an extra one of these. So I had to, fortunately, get the big bowl. But I'm not complaining. I don't think you like that. Which topic do you want to go with first? Do you want me to start?
Yeah, I want to start. For my ingredients, I would choose this.
Cool. Green. How about you, sweet Haley?
But I'm going to choose a little bit more.
Okay. I would like some of these.
I think I'm going to try. Okay, let's see what
you got. I also would want some of these. Can you get those for me?
These guys? These are Starburst guys.
Me too. A
couple of these.
I'm going to have.
Okay, relax, guys. They're not going nowhere.
And then one more.
All right, you know what I'm going to try? I'm going to try some M&M's.
I'm
going to
try some of that.
Throw some M&M's in there. Look at that. How about you, You know what? That's a good idea. Let's try the chocolate.
That chocolate's sticking out. You get so much.
Oh, that's a little too much. Oh, we made a mess over there. My apologies. What else we got? There you go.
Let's grab some these.
What about you, sweetheart? You want some?
This is so good, guys.
We're making our own sweet frog ice cream.
Yeah,
that's it. What about me? Should I? I don't really like. Let me throw maybe one or two.
Nobody should
eat one. I'm eating one.
Maybe I'll try two of these. Just to add some color in it. You know what I'm saying? Maybe one of those. Bam! Mm.
Bam!
Oof.
Me one.
Let's do the sprinkles. I'm going to do some colorful sprinkles.
Me too. Kyle, second.
And that's Haley. How about you, Eli? You want chocolate or sprinkle or colorful ones?
That's a little bit too much.
Okay. Chocolate one?
Yeah.
All right, chocolate it is. Let's take a look.
Chocolate.
Mmm. Cool. That looks pretty cool. Anything else we missed, guys?
No.
Yeah.
Of course we missed something. We forgot the spoon.
Yeah, but look at my eyes.
That looks pretty cool. Like, you just professionally well done.
Guys, we have new spoons, see?
We go.
New spoon box.
That's mine.
So before I do this, we're sticking it.
And guys, check this out. This is the finished product. So actually, let me start real quick. So that's Daddy's mess right there. This is Haley's beautiful artwork. Look at that.
Like a professional.
Professional. Eli, less is more. Look at that beautiful job he did.
Yeah, that's so good.
I have an idea.
Sure.
This is like Daddy Bear, Sister Bear, and Brother Bear.
I couldn't agree anymore. Look at this guy. You guys ready to chow down?
Yeah.
And then, we'll tell the friends, and then we'll tell them how we did.
Mm-hmm. All right, guys, we've done it.
We've done it.
Guys, thank you for watching, and be safe and happy. Bye.
Woo. This girl still eating.
Guys, thank you for watching our video. Bye.